All right, it's official. Nebraska Senator Ben Sasse will be the next president of the University of Florida. The Board of Governors there approved the appointment today.
Sasse says he plans to resign from the U.S. House in January and will start his job at the university as president on February 6th. His contract is for 5 years with an annual base salary of $1 million, with annual raises built in based on performance.